Hello everyone. Today we'll be doing the next I family word, that is I and T, it. We know the sound of I is E and the sound of T is T. So together it makes it. Can we say it once more? Sound of I is E and the sound of T is T. And together it becomes it. Now let's see a few words, three letter words with it. Yes, so we'll put a consonant. Which letter is this? F. The sound of F is F. F, it, fit. F, it, fit. Now the next one. Her. Her, it, hit. Her, it, hit. Now we move on to the next one. P. Sound of P is P, P, it, pit, P, it, pit. Now we have the next one. Which letter is this? S, and the sound of S is S. So, S, it, sit, S, it, sit. Moving on. L, the sound of L is L, L, it, lit, L, it, lit. Now we have the next one. K. The sound of K is K. K, it, kit. K, it, kit. So we have seen a few words with it. One is a lit, sit, hit, kit, lit, bit. Yes. Now we'll be seeing the meanings of these sentences. Seeing the meaning of these words and how these words can be used in a sentence. Yes, children? So today, we are going to do the next family word. Yes, the next I family word. That is it. If you know, the sound of I is E and the sound of T is T. And together they make it. So let's see a few words with it.
We know the sound of B is B, yes, and it. So together it makes B, it, bit.
So B, it, bit. B, it, bit. Bit means to bite. Can you see the dog biting the man? Yes, so dog bit the man.
So we know the sound of H is her, her, it, hit.
Hit. Yes, hit means to strike out here. The ball is striking the ball with the bat. So it is hit.
Sound of L is L. L, it, lit.
Lit. Lit means to light. Can you see this particular person? He is lighting the candle. So it is lit. The next word is, sound of K is K. K, it, kit. Yes, K, it, kit. Kit is any sort of a bag with the things you require. Like here we have a tool bag. Yes. The mechanic may have taken. Next word is P, it, pit. Sound of P is P and it. P, it, pit. Pit is a type of a hole. Small dug hole. Now the next word is Sir, it, sit. Can you see the boy sitting on the chair? Yes. He's sitting down on the chair. So Sir, it, sit. Now the next word is F, it, fit. Yes, we know an apple a day keeps us fit. If we eat a lot of fruits and do our exercises regularly, then we are fit. F, it, fit. Let's see a few sentences with the word. Yes, Sir, it, sit. Sit, can you see sitting down on the chair? So she may be asked to sit down. So to say, Rita, sit down. Now, can you see the boy? He has fallen in the pit. So, a sentence with that. Tom fell in a pit. So, he may not have seen there is a big pit and he has fallen out. And the next word is B, it, bit. Bit, can you see a bee has bit or stung the man? Yes?
A bee bit a man. Once more. A bee bit a man.
For it, fit. So exercise keeps us fit. So if we exercise regularly, we are fit and healthy. So we have done a few words and sentences with it family words.